She loved me. Oh. How she loved me. I never had a chance to escape from the day she first saw me. But then, after we were married, I thought she might prove her mortality and let me out. Or she might divorce me. But few die, none die. And I ran away and was gone for a year on a lark. But she never complained. She said all would be well, that I would return. And I did return. I told her that while taking a row in a boat, I'd been captured near Van Buren Street by pirates on Lake Michigan and kept in chains, so I could not write her. She cried and kissed me and said it was cruel, outrageous, inhuman. I then concluded our marriage was a divine dispensation and could not be dissolved except by death. I was right.